evening to all you sports fans. Team based on finesse, if ever there was one. They like the passing game. Not as much as Wood Elves, but they're still very good at it. And it did not come off. Of the field there, within grasping range of the fans, and they're looking hungry.
Casualty so early in the match? Hey, I might actually start paying attention.
So close, so very close. I'm certain nothing will go wrong before the pass. The ball is in the ocean, and according to Lovell's sacred have a touchdown! Fast. If they keep doing that, we'll be in double figures by the end of the second half. So, none of the knocked-out players seem to have awoken in time for the next down. That must be one heck of a dream they're having.
Possession is the key to winning. You must drive the coach crazy, as his team has just kicked it away. Flailing. He's following up, hoping to get the knockdown next time. Put pressure on the ball. Can't argue with that. Oops, excuse my bad manners, but I gotta break in here. The only use for a ball, in my opinion. Highlight who gets hit next. Down a player. Easy to replace. This needs to be a hell of a kick.
It's so close, and yet so much can still happen. Nothing certain in this game.
That brings victory.
Oh.
early knockouts back.
They kick the ball to the opponents. Now it's time to think defensively.
Well, they had to retreat a little. It was getting...
Excuse my bad man, but I gotta break in.
Good defensive block. Exciting in the dying moments of the match.